This is Trudy, a young lady. We have here at Manhattan Care Center. I call her Snow White, as she is really all white. She does seem to hear though, and she comes when she's called. She came in lactating. I don't know if she came with puppies or not, but she came in lactating. And as a result, she's a little bit anxious, to be on her own, although she's fine in her kennel. She's very friendly. She's very sweet. Come here, princess. Come here, princess. That's right. That's right. Yes, she wants her tail. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, girl. Come on, come on, come on. That's right. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Yes, it is a good girl. She's very, very pretty. So elegant. So feminine. Really a beautiful, beautiful dog who, well cared for, will be absolutely magnificent. And I think she'll be a good girl. She'll be a good dog, very loyal and loving to her, new family. She seems to like other dogs, but again, she's a little bit anxious and nervous due to her condition, of course, and she needs to fall back completely on her feet, and she'll be just all right. She's very beautiful. I like her dark eyes and her coat, of course. So this is Miss Trudy, aka Snow White, here at the Manhattan Care Center. Beautiful, beautiful princess who would love to find a wonderful home and wonderful family to take care of. Trudy.